Hello, and thank you for joining us. In this video, you will see the unique service delivery and automation capabilities that Microsoft System Center 2012 offers. Service delivery and automation is about delivering IT services consistently and at scale by standardizing how IT services are delivered, by empowering end users with self-service experience, and by using cost-effective, scalable, and predictable automation to deliver and sustain those services. We will show you how System Center 2012 offers you the ability to publish and consume standardized IT offerings and a flexible, cost-effective process and systems automation to deliver on those requests both proactively and reactively across other System Center component stack as well as third-party management tools. Let's now look at the service catalog and service request portal available through the Service Manager component of System Center 2012, which enable you to deliver IT services in a standardized, self-service manner. You can upload and publish various standard IT services and requests to the service catalog, which is based on rich Silverlight web parts hosted in SharePoint. This enables your internal customers to simply click, select, and provide the information needed to deliver these services. In this case, we are going to request a new virtual machine be created that is based on a web server virtual machine template from the Virtual Machine Manager component of System Center 2012. Here, we empower your application owners and end users to be able to submit a request and go back and reference this request as they need to monitor it through to completion. With the service request created, let's see how you can deliver on the request in an operationally efficient manner. Let's flip over to the Service Manager console and monitor its progress and the actual service request. We can see that the predefined activities have been automatically tied to this particular service request. In some cases, these activities will require organizational approvals, while in other cases, those will be orchestrated automatically. By approving this activity and applying this change in Service Manager, we have approved our service request to have this virtual machine built out. With the approval activity complete, the next activity to provision the virtual machine invokes an orchestrator runbook that calls Virtual Machine Manager to build the virtual machine. We can monitor that progress by switching over to the orchestrator web console, and when completed, it will update the service request and we can advise our customers. With the build-out of our virtual machine completed, we will then have our application up and running so that we can add this virtual machine into its pool to further scale out its availability to our customers. Now we have provisioned a virtual machine capacity for our application. Here we have our Dinner Now application. Here's an example of how the service delivery and automation capabilities within System Center 2012 help ensure services are sustained in an ongoing manner through auto-remediation. Here we have our Dinner Now application available for our customers to access and interact with. Through normal day-to-day operations, this application may experience an error and cause an interruption to service. Here we see our website, after just hitting refresh, is no longer available. We will experience the service outage. Through the power of the integrations between Orchestrator, Operations Manager, and Service Manager within System Center 2012, alerts from Operations Manager generate Service Manager incidents that invoke an Orchestrator runbook to automatically test and remediate our web application to get you back up and running as quickly as possible without the need for human intervention. We can monitor this progress again through our Orchestrator web console. Through the power of integration in System Center 2012, we can offer predictable, cost-effective service delivery by automating remediation activities, allowing us to return our website to normal operation. To recap, System Center 2012 offers our customers the ability to publish and consume standardized IT offerings, have flexible and cost-effective process and systems automation capabilities for proactive requests, and reactive, sustainable service activities like the ones we have just shown you. Using the Service Manager and Orchestrator components of System Center 2012, we enable our customers to deliver high-quality services in a cost-effective manner. Thank you for watching this video on the service delivery and automation capabilities of System Center 2012. We encourage you to take full advantage of these capabilities as you deliver your private cloud.